But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. What's this?
The SAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
You've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
It's more than we thought. Watch out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky. That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Roger, to the point. Shit. She thinks she died and gone to hell.
I've reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way.
Looks like it's about to collapse.
Hold your horses. I'm reloading. It's them. Watch your perimeter, Chris.
I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Thank you.
like a mice seat, huh? I'm gonna need backup.
You're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Just get there.
With the locator.
Give the guy a break.
Thought so.
Reloading now. Just a minute.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Captain, I saw Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah.
This must be Miranda's lab. So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way. Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught. Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Evelyn? How are you here? Dead? I mean... Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. Three years ago, the Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... Mm-hmm.
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Preparation is more important now than ever before. Your journey nears its end. How about some reckless spending to finish it off? Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
Because of all this commotion, I've lost an entire territory to transact in. Leave this to me. Ah, it's fine. All finished. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Amat Victoria Cora, please, be well.
Thanks.
Be sure you're prepared. Oh, you've brought in something special. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. You don't quite have the cash on hand. One moment, please. Saw you eyeing that one. Uh-huh. Oh, excellent choice. Uh-huh. Amat Victoria Cora. Duke's Emporium is thankful for your business to the last.
of my way.
Daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
Get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine!
Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children in a way. The glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent.
Not letting you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn planet, not yours?
Do you understand what you're doing? Your time is up! Now die! The men in my seat saved me from the pits of despair.
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive me nuts!
be mine at last. Beautiful. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand that I
cannot let you get away.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
I've never seen a human live without a heart. Are you sure you're not one? The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts!
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Ooh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, die, die! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is the end. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! For my daughter! Such vitality. How disgusting. Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need of me. So close to me.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
How lucky you are to die.
Little...
You fulfilled your promise, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not letting you get away.
You understand the level of heritage I have. How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Die and be swallowed into the Megamycete for all time! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my house. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is the end for you. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need for this now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Why won't you get
Rose! Shh. Shh.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. You tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Pick us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go. Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. Right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Thank you.
we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my thieves. Because of you, I am who I am. Hello, sorrow. Because of you.
think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does. But if...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.